right by a generator. I am on one that is by the exit gate. Oh, hey, how are you? Deathslinger? This'll be difficult for him. Yep, Kate's being chased. Jake is just chilling. Yep, I see her. Well, not like... I don't see her, but I have alert and I saw him break the fucking... whatever she threw at him. Better murmur so he can see you. Chonky beans, I just put you down. It is a cat, yes. Are you working on the one on top of Main? Okay. I'm just gonna do this gen right here beside Main. He's over here somewhere. Ah, he's underneath Main. He's going after Jake now. Don't you have to hit great skill checks with that? That was just Jake being a dumbass. Well, now he's being gay. Hey, god damn it. Now I can't work on my gen, that's gay. I gotta work on another one. Fuck me. Yep, just being chased. Better murmur, remember that. Gonna heal myself in this weird looking bush thing. Okay. Okay, that gen's done there. Come on, Jake from State Farm. Fuck! I wasted my syringe. Jake, what are you doing? Yep, and downed. Let me get fully recovered here. I got a minute. Oh, you're next. I'm gonna go back for Jake. No, I don't think we should heal here. You know, that's just my fuck me. No, he has, I think he has head on. Shit. No, it went the wrong, he went the wrong way. Now I'm getting hooked. He has mad grit. Oh, fuck. God damn, that was a lot of skill checks. It is time to get the fuck out of here. I see you. I'm following. I can mend you faster. We need to go. I'm gonna go up. Well. Run. Okay. Run! Came back. Fuck me. There's no way. He knows. Get away. Fuck. Well, I can still try to escape. Missed, bitch. 4%, man. You gotta have faith in the 4%! Come on, get me the killer shack, get me the killer shack. Listen. I may have lost this man, so get the fuck away from there and hide. So he can't find you. I do. He's on top of Maine. Broke the generator. Can you make it to where I am? Don't move. Don't move. I'm coming. And ran. Where did he go? Come on. Don't run, don't run, don't run. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my god, okay. He is in Killer Shack? Where are you? I see you, come here. That's where I was trying to get to. Nope, just come on, just walk. Let me heal you. But that's okay, then it'll go faster, but you're already been hooked. I have not. He knows. Ooh. This is fucking wild. How the hell? Okay, so we need to put pressure. So. I'm gonna cleanse this totem here because it feels necessary. Don't run! He's coming. No. He's looking. So there's actually a generator right over here in the corner behind you that I'm gonna do. Watch it. He broke it. He's checking lockers. Yeah, we've kind of four-genned ourselves, actually. When it gets to the last one, one of us will have to be up top, and the other will have to be on the ground. Because that's the only way we're going to get it. So, like, Killer Shack in Maine is what we're gonna have to try to focus on. Walk away. Broke the gen. Checking the flora. Don't come back. He went towards Maine. Nope, he came back. He sees me. I'll take it, get that gen. Missed, bitch. I got this, just get that gen. Nope, do the same one. The one that we were just both working on. Oh, you mean next. Do Killer Shack, and I'll get up at Maine. That's where I'm at. And I did lose him. He walked right for that gen, so hide till he comes back. I'm gonna go up and start working on Maine. I'm working on Maine. He's coming back. Nope, he's just going back and forth. He didn't stay to me. He's around Maine now. It was used to save my life. He's still at Maine looking for me. He left. He came back. I had no terror terror radius left. His basement in Killer Shack. Don't move. He came back to me. broke my generator again. Nope. Don't tell me you fucked up. He left. Where the fuck? I wasn't up far enough. He's still not here. Ah, fuck. You broke your generator. He left to come to me. So I... I was gonna say no, but all right. Nope, he's here. He's looking for me. He broke my gen. He's looking in lockers. Come on, come on, come on. Shit, where the fuck is Hatch? Bye, bitch! I escaped! I double pipped for that. Holy sh... See, that's why he couldn't find me. Calm spirit. And he had unrelenting, not mad grit. That's what was fucking it up. God damn.